You want to know the secret. So did I. Low in the dust I sought it, and on high. Sought it in an awful flight from star to star, the Sultan's watchman of the starry sky. Up, up, where Parwin's hoofs stamp heaven's floor, my soul went knocking at each starry door. Till on the stilly top of heaven's stair, clear-eyed I looked, and laughed, and climbed no more. Of all my seeking, this is all my gain. No agony of any mortal brain shall wrest the secret of the life of man. The search has taught me that the search is vain. Yet sometimes on a sudden all seems clear. Hush, hush, my soul, the secret draweth near. Make silence ready for the speech divine, if heaven should speak, and there be none to hear. Yea, sometimes on the instant all seems plain. The simple sun could tell us, or the rain. The world, caught dreaming with a look of heaven, seems on a sudden tiptoe to explain. Like to a maid who exquisitely turns a promising face to him who, waiting, burns in hell to hear her answer. So the world tricks all, and hints what no man ever learns. Look not above, there is no answer there. Pray not, for no one listens to your prayer. Near is as near to God as any far, and here is just the same deceit as there. To me there is much comfort in the thought that all our agonies can alter naught. Our lives are written to their latest word. We but repeat a lesson he hath taught. And do you think that unto such as you, a maggot-minded, starved, fanatic crew, God gave the secret and denied it to me? Well, well, what matters it? Believe that too.